Like always, a delay in the Twitch app, I should say, wanting to work. Walking around like a boss. I wish I could, that was not good. Pitched a grenade into randomness. For science. So yeah, we're gonna do some more exploring and killing stuff, shooting things, and just in general, pissing stuff off. So excellent. Okay, check some current status though, just make sure everything's up to snuff. Alright. Stats. Food good, water good, power good. Everything good. Except happiness wants to be going down right now. That makes sense to me, but whatever. Okay, so we've scooted the scrapper station over a little bit. That's good. What do we got here? What's going on here? Everything titanium. So, weirdness though. I don't get why the chest plate there is a different color. They don't matter. I'm not wearing power armor much these days anyway. Got it, just in case I want to. Alright guys, let's go explore some more. We went to Far Harbor and was doing some settlement stuff there last time. Let's go back out there and do some more. Probably gonna keep the commentary to a minimum this evening. But of course I do have the chat up, so feel free to chat to me. But yeah, mainly gonna be working on that level over there, getting that all fixed up. 87's all right, but I don't know. It's June. That means E3 this month. So Bethesda's going to be represented, obviously. So we want to see what they're going to do.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
What's there to do in town?
Brooks sells general goods. Teddy, besides that, the Last Plank's a popular stop for booze and what have you. And lastly, well, if you need a gun, see Alan Lee.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
Maybe ask Mitch at the Last Plank. Some people at the end of the docks might need help too. Everyone called.
I have to go.
Be well.
Bring it on. I can take
the dregs. Come on, move it. Move.
Children of Adam are dangerous. Trust them.
Yeah, we'll see what Mitch needs. I mean, I grabbed his old crotchety uncle over here. Reunited them. Kind of against Uncle What's-His-Face's wishes, but
Booze for the belly or a bunk for the night?
Let's see what you have on tap.
Now that's what I like.
Mitch.
How can the last plank set you up?
Not today.
Your loss.
Well then, false information.
My day, everyone does the Chapman dance. Maybe 2-3 times a year. So don't get no ideas.
Excuse me.
Old Longfellow. Bah! He is a small child next to me.
These old cretins. Go pay old Longfellow a visit.
I'll be damned if I give up on taking that deep fog.
Hi there.
I don't know what your face is gone. Oh, there she is.
Grown-ups don't just do that.
Don't talk to Bertha. She's crazy.
Hey, Bertha.
Captain's dance was supposed to only be the stuff of stories.
All right, not much useful info out of that bunch. At least the weather's pleasant. So what do we got going on here? Fog condensers, obviously. Nine peeps, I think. Food's taken care of, so if I find anybody unassigned, like this guy. I should start to set up some scavenging stations for the unassigned. Didn't pay attention when I set these down. Didn't realize every single one of these is a gate. So, at random, people walk up like a douchey here. Just goes and opens the gate right into the building. Alright, so let's do this. I have one scavenging station. I'll go ahead and set up a second. For the unassigned guy. I don't think they're... Well, you know, I don't know where everybody is. So we have 1, 2, 3 people there. I know a Longfellow is assigned to scavenging. Food. Random dude. Okay. Where's everybody else? Net Longfellow's assigned to one. That dude's assigned to one. These people are assigned to food. Okay. I think that pretty well takes care of assignments for the time being. Except for that brown one. Alright, what do we got? Plenty of carrots. So those objects, I have been making a mass effort to create scavenging stations everywhere, so I want those supplies. Oceanarium. So yeah, we'll venture out a little bit. My goal is to see if I can't run across one of those there fog crawlers, maybe even a big old hermit crab. We'll see. Can you not shoot your face at me? Save that ire for somebody else. Oceanarium, excellent. Okay. I know we've been out here before. Like every location, some of that loot respawns. Take me some jangles. I don't like the idea of carrying around something so heavy and pointless. Okay, so Dalton Farm. That away. I don't really feel the need to visit Dalton Farm particularly. What do we got here? Safe? Oh man. That was a scary scene. I don't know. Well, they're not knowing what he was. Just a big glowing red eye that wasn't familiar. Hey, what do we have here? here. Oh, no. Okay, nothing. Oh, big boy, huh? Sucker probably dropped right out of the tree. Tricky ones. And yeah, they do hang out in trees now, apparently. Not that that changed. Apparently they were always able to, so... I don't believe I've even seen this whole place yet. Let's pull stuff out. Come on, just do it. I swear to God, the novice ones have a smaller sweet spot than anything else. Towards visitor, park headquarters, cinemas we cleared, lumber place, bait and tackle, nucleus, ruined radio tower. Let's go to the quarry. Somewhere around we'll find a fog crawler and test the new rifle on it. The weapon that you see there, it's a kiloton radium rifle, so about 150 ballistic damage and 50 radiation damage, 15 damage area effect based on the explosion, which can be enhanced with explosives expert, I believe, or demolitions expert, I mean.
Follow my orders, and it'll be okay. You, kill. I'm done with you.
It's always nice having a Marler Queen on your side. After that one. There's my other queen and all her sloppy dripping all over the place. Glory. And yes, we have tamed her. Didn't she, mute? Hang on. Look at her. Aww. You just misunderstood. Right? You're just misunderstood.
Get over. Go there. Now.
Not ready to go, huh? Check this out. Dude's smoking. Oh, the little hatching. Yeah. All right. So there's that. And I'm afraid the Myler Queenie's gonna have to stay here. Not gonna kill her, I'll just leave her there for future reference. Or not reference, but use. She's got her uses. Brookshead Lighthouse, the Fringe Cove Docks. Oh, excuse me. Pardon all the yawning, been a long day today. Work kinda sucked, I'm sure. I'm sure we're all familiar with that concept. A rad rabbit. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Remember what I was telling you. Now they just drop out of the trees. I wonder if they'll climb back up into the tree. I'm a lot of bats. These bats suck. Whisperer perk. Because who else do you know is going to be able to command the Myler Queen? Nobody. No one else. Just little me. I'm sure other people are using it. Wasteland Whisperer perk, but I find it to be very helpful. Alright. Obviously, I've been here. I'll try to remember what this one was. Come on up. Let's have that conversation. Oh, this is like things where they don't learn hard on style. Quite a bit of pre-war money. Glad I looked in here. Thank you, Meyer Lurk, for alerting me to its location.
I command you now.
I guess maybe that was only destined to last so long. Hello, Tommy. How are you?
What's that?
Yeah, you're hearing stuff, alright. You're hearing your friends explode.
Stop! Human is friend.
Little snake!
Yeah.
human. Ha ha! I found you!
I found you too. We've been looking for each other so long. That's always with the experience, pulling one of these out. Super sledgies. Contributions to my armaments. Make sure you claim it on your taxes. I got nothing to do. Next rank, when over encumbered, running costs 50% less action points. Now this doesn't solve if I get myself over encumbered in a building. Still have to get my sorry self out of it. You want a piece of whatever you're hearing, bro?
Must have been nothing. Someone there?
Oh, someone's here.
Gotta be a good boy!
Define good, bro. Centers. Okay. Pain maintains his power. His star friends. Yeah, I have two. If I do demolitions expert, every explosive thing, which is that mainly the legendary effect on
was that? Time to die!
What a mess. Making whips. And can't run. I wish by some miracle I could fast travel.
Huh? A noise. Stupid noises. A noise.
Oh, I'm lower. What's that say? Do it.
What was that?
Well, this will be fun.
Our ears play tricks on me again.
Dalton Farm? Hey. We lost somebody at Dalton Farm from an attack. It was very sad. I very rarely, if ever, lose anybody. Oh, cool. Wife just texted me and let me know she got the 4th of July off. That's epic. So I hope everyone who's making 4th of July plans, your plans are all, or that your activities will be safe. Excuse me. All the yawning. Scavenging stations I have. This is supposed to be the new guy. Right here. Yeah. An unassigned settler. Everybody else, I'm sure. Every single other one of you is already assigned to a scavenging station or... Yep, so it's literally just him. Okay. Go, bro. I got work for you. So I got work for everybody. So, scavenging farms. recommend it to anybody. The benefit is obvious. Extra scavenging production? What that means for your settlement. Still there. Okay. The extra scavenging, especially if you have it linked to other settlements, like Dalton Farm, I think, is my single highest producer of things for other settlements in terms of what resources it brings in. Every single one of those things brings in 3 new items a day. So, all sorts of fun stuff coming in. And whatever extra water it produces, I get to take with me. Bam. So, this time of night, I have no idea what everyone's doing over here. I have plenty of beds for you. But apparently they like to look at the ocean. So if I was going to create any stores, I have 4 spots left. Charisma of 10, therefore I can have a maximum of 20 people in my settlements. Right? So there's my, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. 11 scavenging stations. That means we're producing quite a bit of side stuff. So, if we get 4 more settlers, what I'll end up doing is creating 4 stores. 1 weapons, 1 armor, obviously. Old Reliable. There's no changing that out to anything but lever action. Dang. Okay. So yeah, there's no need to yet, but I can create some stores in the near future. Yeah, so this is basically what I got. Just a whole mess of turrets pointing in every direction, and they're all firing in chorus, man. It's a sight to behold. So there's my... It's kind of tough to see. But, yeah, I've got my water resource all lined up here. I can walk between them, spaced out evenly enough. Recruitment beacon, obviously. Ready to bring in new people, and just several rows of, a couple odd stalks of corn in there, but carrots are the way to go. They weigh the least, and produce the most per weight. So, good thing to have. So my workshop here doesn't have any money because I don't have any stores yet. But down here at the National Park Visitor Center, which I'll go to now, once we get there, I should have a decent, I should have caps waiting for me. I don't know how many, but there will be some because I have got a number of stores there. So. Visitor Center. There's some stores. an eye out.
What the hell is the same thing?
That's just... Everyone assigned. Everyone got their job. Ain't no getting out. I don't take freeloaders here. So everyone better have a job and know what you're doing. Yeah, sadly, I did away with the walls, but in the absence of the walls, I got myself some missile turrets ready for defense. Now we lost a person, unfortunately. A settler got killed. And I think it brought us down to 15, but now it's showing 16, so what I need to do is find the settler who's unassigned so that I can put him on this unassigned scouting station. And again, the reason we're doing that is to bring in as much material as possible for the entire settlement, if you're not familiar with all the settlement building stuff. The bell. We rang it. Everyone should be showing up. Every single person. No one excluded. Sadly, 200 caps, see? Take some water off y'all's hands. Stores equals caps. Fancier your stores must mean more caps. Everyone's thinking, everyone's got a job. That should help with happiness here. Okay. Well, the next attack isn't going to be so easy for the enemy. They have a lot to fight through. My water farming. Oh. Didn't even realize. That tree must have glitched out on me last time, wasn't able to scrap it. Not me this time. Good deal. And this entire area out here is going to be prime real estate for a big project. We still have so much room to work with here, it's ridiculous. So, Right here, we got our little common area, or our shopping area, I should say. Shows up except for that person. Yeah, I don't have anything new in that department. Okay. Let's check one thing. Library. Pardon me, on. So, yep, we've got all our turrets there. Set up a nice platform of really 2D aiming shooties. Yeah, I'm expecting that the next time we get any sort of attack out here is going to be a different. Aha! Here's a settler. Maybe you're not assigned. Yep, it's you. You're glitched into something. That's why you weren't reporting. Okay. I knew there had to be somebody somewhere. Excellent. Glad we found you. There you go. You have a job. You're welcomed. And employed. Shortly. I didn't see it say a sign. Alright, I can't even use the jump command. Come on now, fine. Are you guys seeing what's happening with the food? Like, I'm not crazy, am I? None of all my stores even.
Okay.
Some of these glitches are not endearing in Bethesda. They just piss people off. Got a party invite from my brother.
Bear with me just a moment. So, I don't know what it is, but I've grown quite tired of it now. That if I have a new settler appear at one of my settlements, I don't know why, but I can't assign a new settler without everyone coming off of my existing ones. Someone's playing it through the TV speakers. Okay, well, let's try this again. Has anyone ever had it happen where a new settler shows up and you try to assign them and it unassigns everyone from everything? Okay, that was an ordeal, but hey, everyone's assigned now. Finally.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Hard times.
Must be 30 years or someone did the dance like you.
I want to trade a few things.
That Pip Boy? I've heard about those.
My kids ain't gonna believe the stories about you. Every day, another harbor man leaves the island.
One day at a time.
Let's see. 6:30 in the a.m. Yeah, they, this was interesting. When they did the console mods for Fallout 4, the resulting traffic was 50 times more than when they launched the mods for Xbox One, or I'm sorry, PC. They just did the mods for Xbox One for Fallout 4, and the traffic on the servers was 50 times that of mods on when they did mods on PC. Well, specifically at the time that they released mods, they saw 50 times the traffic on the servers. And the only server traffic is them going on trying to get downloads for DLC or other resources like mods. So it was quite a good response. They apparently have been trying to get that worked out for years. Finally able to do it, and they're working on it for PS4, and it'll be released next month.
Never look a trapper in the eyes. They're something else.
What have you got to trade today? I'm looking for weapons.
My home. I'm a fog.
So I'm right now going back and revisiting all of the Far Harbor locations. Trying to see if I can't get another hermit crab to spawn. So far at that little Some folks dig Bowser, man. A few allergies, get off me. All actually changed and said NAT issues on my end regarding just Dylan. Kittredge Pass. Yay.
Someone there. Where'd you go? Huh? You're gonna find you! I'm gonna kill you!
I know, right? I don't know. I don't.
Got it.
See, bro. See is.
Heads up.
Affirmative.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Confirmed.
Achoo.
Wait there.
Jeez.
Take that weapon.
Understood. Error. Task impossible.
Grab that.
Acknowledged. Negative.
Get that.
Understood.
check and make sure I didn't make some poor name off of.
I'm looking for weapons. Beds on the roof.
People of the Commonwealth slept soundly. The greatest monster is gone. The good day. One that ends without an empty stomach.
The difference between robots and synths? Well, they're prettier to start with. Okay. Got it.
What are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Is this vendetta really worth it?
I don't expect you to understand. Time to hit the road again? Get back to the hunt for it.
Would you like me to go?
Oh, man.
I
You ain't one of them synths. Here to spy on me. Should know, people have been complaining a bit about the Fed situation.
Call it a night, guys. I'm gonna catch you later.